Oh, that is impressive. The rest.
Ah, there you are. Is it done?
Yes, all your men are in place.
Bene, bene. Take this. I assume you know how it works. Find the highest point you can in the district, and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.
I've traditional remedy. May wellness remain your companion, friend.
Bartolomeo needs my help.
Must return to l'arsenale.
Salute, Ezio!
Care for some company?
By all means!
Specimen, isn't he? You should be honored to die by his hand!
Puscami in polio! Uso da mon! Porca puttana! Come on!
We need to stop that grassone bastard!
You think I don't know why I'm here? Enough of this! We're out of time! Return to me! We must depart!
Ezio! Go now! That brute will no doubt lead you straight to his master. My men and I will remain here and keep the guards from giving chase.
Hurry! They're going to leave without us!
Picchialo, picchialo, dai!
I know.
Not get through, Stuart.
Don't worry!
Tumble there.
That's the bastard!
This should be fine. Goes down as fast as the local horse!
I've seen him before.
Bring it, Strozzo! I need a good laugh!
That mask was awful to be here.
What's happened here? Why the boats? I thought you saw the Doge's seat.
Just a distraction. We were meant to sail.
Sail where?
I'll never tell. Cyprus is their destination. They want... They... want...
Non temete l'oscurità. Accettate il suo abbraccio. Requiescant in pace.
Well done, Ezio! Silvio is defeated, and the military district is returned to us. Perhaps now Venezia might finally enjoy a bit of pace e tranquillità. We should celebrate this victory!
I am glad for you and your men, Bartolomeo, but I cannot join. I fear my work has just taken a rather strange turn.
What do you mean?
Silvio wasn't looking to replace Marco as Doge. He was about to leave Venezia, in fact. This whole thing was just a distraction.
Why?
That is what I need to find out.
There you are, Ezio. Why so serious?
It's my birthday.
Davvero? 100 di questi giorni. That's wonderful.
Is it? It's been over 10 years since I watched my father and brothers die. 10 years hunting the men responsible. So close to the end now, but... no closer to understanding what any of it was for.
You may not see it, Ezio, but it's better here now because of the things you've done. Basta. Look here. I have a birthday present for you. It's L'Arsenale's shipping manifest. From the day the boat left.
The boat to Cyprus? You're serious.
And guess when it's scheduled to return? Tomorrow.
Ezio.
Leonardo, when did you get back?
Just now. I need to talk to you, right away.
Go on. Have fun, boys.
It's better be good.
Oh, it is. It is. Walk with me. Stay close. These last two codex pages. I was studying the copies. I don't know why I never saw it before. But when put together, I realized the markings on the back clarify into words. Here. The prophet will appear when the second piece is brought to the floating city.
Prophet. Only the prophet may open it. Two pieces of Eden.
What are you saying? Ezio, what is this?
We've known each other a long time, Leonardo. If I can't trust you, there is nobody. My uncle Mario spoke of it long ago. A prophecy hidden in the Codex, leading to an ancient vault that holds something very powerful.
Grandioso. But if you took these pages from the Barbarico, then maybe they know about this vault too. That's not good.
Wait. What if that's why they sent the ship to Cyprus? To find this piece of Eden and bring it back to Venezia.
When the second piece is brought to the floating city,
the prophet will appear. Only the prophet can open the vault. My God! When my uncle told me about the Codex, I was too young, too brash to imagine it was anything but an old man's fantasy. But now I see. The killing of Mocenigo, even the Medici, my father and brothers. It was all part of his plan. To find the vault. The Spaniard.
Rodrigo Borgia.
The boat from Cyprus arrives tomorrow. I plan to be there to meet it.
Good luck, my friend.
Laggiù, where do you think you're going?
Thank you.
I want no part of this!
End of the road. No passage for you.
Someone fetch the priest. They require extra marks.
Stop running! Your yes. Fate is sealed!
He's losing us! Faster, ragazzi!
Healing services for all of God's flock.
No, that until word returns at once from the Holy Father, the disputed lands to the south are to be excluded from all mercantile enterprise. However, merchants acting privately. So with no fear of reply.
Caused by delays at the port of the Mediterranean.
Don't!
Get down, Mora! Why are you up here? Leave!
My recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off, and I pass the savings on to you.
Decency.
Come see what five beauty and years of experience can do for you.
A great metal work here.
The Republic extends sympathy to the family.
up with me. I'm sorry.
Cittadini! Di scuola di San Corso!
Where are they taking it?
You have no business up here, Bifolco!
Welcome here.
Workmen themselves. To all members of civilized Venetian society, let it be known that Paolo in Mascara is to be held before the Palazzo Dandolo in 1 week's time. Your
contribution has proved the reopening of trading with the coastal cities of the Barbary Coast. A new agreement has been signed with the Bay to ensure your
safety. Watchman, priest, or politician, who is the one?